Love Not Me for Comely Grace by John Wilby, sung for LibriVox.org by Liberty Stump, Fort Wayne, Indiana, 2012.
Love not me for comely grace, for my pleasing eye or face, nor for any outward part, nor for my constant heart.
End of song. This recording is in the public domain.